still searching for an 11-year-old boy from Harlem who went missing last week.
The search took a tragic turn yesterday when the body of his friend was found in the Harlem River. CBS 2's Jennifer Bisram live now in Harlem with more. Jennifer.
Maurice, Christine, this is the block where Garrett Warren lived, where he grew up. And take a look. Now there is a growing memorial here. People have been coming by all day just in disbelief. Can't believe he is no longer here. His friends, his family, neighbors. Now this all happening as police are increasing their search for his 11-year-old friend. They are searching land and they are searching water.
He's a good kid. He was from the neighborhood. Everybody helped him around here. Played with all the kids. Everybody knew him. It's so sad.
A somber day for 13-year-old Garrett Warren's friends, neighbors, and family. They've been stopping by outside his Harlem home, lighting candles and leaving sweet messages for the teen who loved football.
I really can't believe this happened.
Police say his body was found Thursday in the Harlem River, a quarter of a mile away from his home, several days after he was reported missing. His family has been in disbelief. Friday, the family of 11-year-old Alpha Berry, who is still missing, prayed at a mosque in the Bronx, hoping police find him soon and safe.
Today is Friday, the holiest day in the Muslim calendar. We ask people to keep us in their prayer, all the imams and all the mosques throughout, you know, families home, you know, mothers, fathers, kids, youngsters, just keep us in their prayer.
The two friends have been missing for a week. Police say they were last seen together on surveillance video near 145th Street and Lenox Avenue. Since, both families have been canvassing city streets looking for the boys, and police have been desperately searching land and water.
It feels very sad. They're all kids. They all belong to their parents. It feels very sad.
Another live look at this growing memorial for Garrett at this hour. Again, friends, family, neighbors have been stopping by here all day long. We talked with families on both children today, and they're asking New Yorkers for their prayers, asking New Yorkers also for their help if they have any information as to what exactly happened, to give police a call. In the meantime, police still searching for 11-year-old Alpha Berry. They're asking if you have any information to call Crime Stoppers. We are live in Harlem. Jennifer Bisram.